Mother Teresa was born on 26 August 1910 in Yugoslavia. Her parents were very simple and kind-hearted. From her very childhood, she was very kind and soft-hearted girl. She was a devout Christian. She joined the Laritonas in Dublin, Ireland. She was then only 17 years old. She came to India in 1928. She took training to be a sister of Larito. She came to known as Sister Teresa. She joined Larito convent at entirely as geography teacher. She felt pity for the poor slum dwellers living opposite the convent. She wanted to serve them. She then got permission from Pope and started her mission. She started a free school for the poor children. The school began to grow and was named Nirmal Ridoy. In 1950, she founded a new religious order, Missionary of Charity. Her activities began to spread. People began to call her Mother Teresa for her motherly affection towards the suffering people. She also founded Nirmal Shishu Bhavan for the orphan children, a home in Gurgaon was funded for the livers. Donations began to come from many countries of the world. Mother Teresa received Padma Shri Award, the Nehru Award, the Magsaysay Award and the Pope John XII Award. Finally, she received the Nobel Prize in 1979 for Peace and International Understanding. This grace soul passed away in on 5th of September 1997 in Kolkata. There are some people among the vast population of the world whose names are familiar to all by their service and love to the humanity. Mother Teresa is one of them.